Today's matchup is between the Michigan Wolverines and the Notre Dame Fighting Irish.
Sorry if the first part of that got cut off. I don't think it hit record right away. We are taking on the Notre Dame Fighting Irish, as you can see, though. I don't know why they want to fight so much. Why can't they be peaceful? We pick heads. We will kick off. For a second there, I was expecting to kick off. I forgot that I was thinking about the Navy LP where I control the kicker. Boom! Let's go, Wolverines. Let's put some defense out there, special teams. Yeah, you beat those Irish. Oh, no. Oh, they went downfield and scored a field goal. Alright, this is something I thought was the glitch in the game. See how it's freaking out? What it is our quarterback is a rookie, so he's scared and anxious. You can see, like, that question mark? He's forgot, like, what receiver is what on the route. Because we're playing on the road, and there's a big audience, big crowd. It's a little Ulysses S. Gill is like, I'm nervous, Mama. You'll be great, Ulysses. You sound different, Mama. Good! That option play was an option for failure. Alright, so he doesn't know who some of his... Like, Smith, I don't know what his thing is going to be. Right. No, shit! Throw it! Too late. Thank you, stupid Notre Dame. God. Damn it. That is not a good place for us to punt from. They're going to have amazing field position. God, that is not the way we wanted to start the game. Come on, Ulysses. Well, actually, at this point, we're just going to sit on the bench and watch. Oh, they scored another field goal. Great. Okay. We're running the wiggle play. I got that. Yeah. Yes! Gill is fast. He's like, I don't remember what the play is, coach, so I just ran. what would you be? Alright, here goes nothing. What? Come on, kick out, kick out! Damn it, you didn't kick out, bitch! See, the halfback, I called an audible where he was supposed to kick out like that. I wanted to throw to him, but he didn't, so I just ran. Crap, I don't know what the hell Winston is. Yeah, turn up field, Winston! Yeah! It's a little tougher when they get the question marks over them because he's Gill's a rookie and he's like, I don't remember the playbook. I don't know who that is. Yeah, wide open. Touchdown. Woohoo. Go Wolverines. I did it, Mama Ulysses. Now give me some cornbread. Not cornbread. That sounds nasty. Hail to the victors, baby! Man, that guy was wide open. Their zone, I don't know, there was like that huge gap right there in their zone. It's just like, alright, I'll take that. Luckily, Ulysses S. Gill's got a like cannon for an arm. Literally, he can shoot down neighboring warships. Alright, defense stopped them. We got good field position. I like that. Hut! Here we go! Go, Golden! If you have epilepsy, I wonder if they would give you a seizure with the way the lines bounce around like that. Alright, Barrett, I'm looking at you. Oh, what the fuck? I got hit as I was throwing. It's like, I didn't think it was going to be a good throw, but I didn't think it was that bad. All right, Barrett. Throw it away. They don't want to cover downs, so we're going to go for it. Fuck you in your zone. That is one thing I hate, like when you watch a football team and they play off that much. Like, you can play off, I'll take it. Yeah, golden. It's like golden grams. Delicious in the cereal bowl. Like, why are you pouring milk on me? Shh, don't you worry about that. Yeah! Man, I love hitting these tight ends. Come on, suck it, Notre Dame. Neither of our teams are ranked, but we want to be ranked. Woo-hoo! Oh, shit. I thought I was going to have the ball in that play. I'm all excited. And like, oops, I got head off. I'm not really so sure about this play action right here. Nope. That didn't work worth the crap. Oh, we should get the field goal. Should go up by another few points.
Johnson has lined up to kick the field goal.
Yeah, come on, Johnson. Do it for the Wolverines. God, so much better than Burke when we were in high school. Burks or whatever his name was. Burks the Jerks. I love hearing the Michigan fight song there. That means we're doing well. Ulysses S. Gill, you're a hero. Not like a firefighter or something like that. Did they fumble it? Oh, good job by the defense. Stuffed him again. God, Gill's like, I don't know the play, coach. I'm scared. Oh, yeah. Go, 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 go. I didn't think that was going to happen. What's up, number five? Woohoo! Yeah! He, like, broke one tackle and just kept running for dear life. I just wanted to option it off, but didn't really have the opportunity to. What's up now, Notre Dame? Yeah! Man, we were rolling. We deserve to be ranked. Maybe it's a little early for that, but that was not a very good kick. Yeah, punch him! Alright, defense, man. Good job by the defense stopping them. Alright, we got a minute 24 left in the half. Yeah, Downs! Downs likes to get first downs. That's why we call him that, I assume. He's like, no, it's my last name. Like, shut up. Okay, halfback screen. How about a halfback scream? Oh! Sexy scream that was. Well, your blockers didn't set up at all. The blockers were chasing and trying to set up. But we still got some yards. Oh, somebody held, I think. Damn it. I think somebody held. Oh, really? Come on, dude. Don't pull us out of field goal position. That's bad. That makes me unhappy. Come on, Downs. Oh. I had one-on-one there. I thought I'd be able to hit him. Come on, Gill. Defense. No, offense. Fuck Notre Dame. Yeah, turn it upfield. Get it first. Yeah. First down. Mama would be so proud of Gill. turn. Yes. I didn't know if that was going to end up in his hands or the defender's hands. First down. Other way, Gil. It's like first down. Someone's going to grab him and literally turn him around. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. No! Oh, God, that could have been bad. Oh, quit shoving me around, 56. You're an asshole. You smell like tits. Turd tits. Hut, hut. Turn up the field. Turn it up. Let's hurry up and get up there. Let's try and get this one play off. Just gonna turn up the field. Yes! Touchdown again! Matt Gill is having a career day thus far. What's up? You wanna party with me, ref? No? Whatever. Gill! Wow. I didn't expect it to be like 24-6. Assuming he makes it. Going into the half. I didn't think we'd be crushing Notre Dame. Way back deep to return. Now, let's see if they take a Hail Mary shot. Come on, defense, stuff them like it's a turkey on Thanksgiving. And then feed them to your family. Oh, it's a little dark at the end. It's weird that they used a timeout after that. Unless they're going to try and take a pitch super deep. Oh yeah, sack! Alright, let's go into the second half. And we get the ball in the second half.
Winston back to return. Winston runs it back. Pick up and turn 16 yards.
All right, Gil, get out there. Show him what you're made out of. I'm made out of guts. Ew, don't take those out. That's nasty. Michigan's got to feel good about picking up Gill. I mean, like, this is working way better than I expected it would. Yeah, first down! Alright, some more option plays, apparently. Oh, fuck! That's bad! That's really bad. I didn't mean to do that. I, like, just hit the guy with the ball and dropped it on him. I'm like, oh, shit. Coach is not going to be happy about that. Coach is like, what the hell are you doing out there, Gil? Oh, I thought it was going to share. Not in football, you moron. Sorry, Coach. Come on, block! Oh, the guy had to run way downfield. Oh, we still picked up like 7. That's a good game.
That'll bring up second and 3.
I can't believe we're going to run another option after what happened after the last one. Oh, no, we're audible in. Yeah! First down! Kind of an ugly throw, but it works out. If they don't want to cover a guy, well, we'll go deep. Oh, shit! Yeah! Woo! I was afraid that was going to hang up too long, but it ended up being perfect. There we go. Gill making up for his mistake earlier. The band is going to get tired from playing the song so much. I'm going to start having heart attacks. Oh, stop scoring so much. Just like with the ladies, I can't stop scoring. Sometimes I fumble my balls like I do with the ladies, too. Uh-oh. They call me fumbly balls. Yeah, our defense just stuffed him. Like that. Oh, shit. I started to throw it, and I was like, oh, no. As soon as it was out of my hands, I was like, oh, crap, the safety out there. Got away with it, though. Yeah. Nice run. Can make the audience be quiet? Settle down, Notre Dame fans. Get used to losing. Oh no, this play is terrible. Look at all the guys stacked up for that. No fucking way are we doing that. Yeah, okay, I audibled it. Set downs. Quit dancing around. This ain't a dance club. There you go. You can go to a dance club after the game. Right now, get on your spot so I can hike the damn ball. It's like, I got my rad moves though, Ulysses S. Gill. We'll get all the ladies. Maybe, but, oh. I like how Gil puts his hands up. He's like, not my fault. That ain't my fault. My hands are clean of this one. Aw, somebody held right off the bat. Fantastic. John Winston was like, I need some loving, baby. It's like, if it feels right, or... this is wrong. Ah, I don't want to be right. I don't want to speak words. Try and catch me. You can't. Option power forever. God, we are just having a way with Notre Dame. Yes. Touchdown. Fuck yes. Oh man, poor Gil got popped. Well, we're definitely scoring enough where hopefully they'll take notice of us. Yeah. I want a meatball sub for my victory party. Yeah, let's see how the... Oh, no, they went down and scored a touchdown. Poop burgers. Our defense has done pretty well so far. I'm so sure I approve of this triple option nonsense. Oh, I couldn't get it optioned in time. Or I should say lateral. Yeah, there you go, Pennington. No! Pick it up! Shit. Shit butts. That's not good. Dude, you're supposed to carry the ball, not fumble it. Alright, come on defense. Stuff these guys. That was not good that the tight end put it on the ground. Come on defense, come through. Pants the dude. Oh, it's like one guy went to pick it and the other guy's like, I'm going to defend you from it. We're on the same team. Don't stop our own guys from catching the ball. Ah, they get it first. We do have a 3-score lead, though. It would be nice if we could hold them to a field goal at the very least. Hold them to a field goal and make them keep burning that clock. Oh, our guys are spazzing out. Yeah, take your time with a long audible. I have no problem with that. Jeez. They're running out of field to play on. Yeah, they got no one on that guy in the slot. Oh no! Everybody bit on the quarterback for the option play. They were all like, I'm going to catch the quarterback. Oh, they're going for two. Alright, at least we stopped them from the two-point conversion. I like that. Well, they're doing an onside kick, apparently. Boo! Boo, Notre Dame! No! Bad Notre Dame. It didn't go 10 yards. Cheetahs. Alright, so we got amazing field position here. Gotta do these kind of plays. Let's at least do it to the left side. Suckers! First down! Now we're gonna just slow the momentum down. Man, Gil's having a good game. Other than that one really stupid fumble. But they're like two of the other guys that just smacked the ball into their back and dropped it. I'm like, here, you have it. Oh, shit. Settle down, Notre Dame fans. You're going to lose, except losing. Oh, he's got some rad moves. Maybe I can talk to him after the game, and he'll be my friend. That brings up second and one. Really, a wide receiver screen. That's what the coach called right here. No, that's stupid. We're audibling into a run play. Even if he gets stuffed, it's just about making the clock go. I mean, we have a two-score lead. The clock is our biggest enemy right now. Yeah, sucks to be you. Oh, shit! Oh! God, I thought he might have that. I should have ran and let the clock go, but I thought he was going to have it for sure. All right, let's get a field goal. Johnson has lined up to kick the field goal. That's all we really need at this point. We don't even probably need it, but... are you kidding? Ass clown. So I'm going to say when he comes back to the bench. Nice job missing it, ass clown. I didn't know the circus was in town. Really running it at this point? That seems pretty stupid. God, they keep doing that. Kind of like picking the zone apart in the middle. Come on, Michigan. I almost said Notre Dame. That's not my team. Come on, Michigan. We gotta get Gill another win. Do it for the Giller. We're going to go 2-0. I'm willing to say we're going to win this game at this point. I mean, it would take a miracle for them to win. I love when they hit him hard like that. He's like, oh. I don't like seeing the injured Michigan players coming up, though. Why are guys doing jumping jacks way back there on the sidelines? We only have one timeout left. Oh, I thought we were going to get a sack there. Are you fucking kidding me? Holy shit, I can't believe they connected on that long one. It's not going to matter, but damn. Way to crap it up at the end there, defense. Oh, come on, special teams. You cannot let them get an onside kick. Yeah, we're just going to kneel to win. The score got ridiculously close here at the end. It should never have been this close. I like how my guy's still nervous. Ulysses S. Gill's like, ah! Knee! Sorry, Notre Dame. You lose. Really, we're running a play? This should be another knee. Seems like a bad idea running an option play right here. Coach called it, not me. Either way, we're going to take it all the way down to the one. Can't believe he's actually going to run the ball when we don't need to. Offense! Offense is what you mean, Notre Dame fans! You're confused! You like the Wolverines best. It worked out. Thanks, coach. Thanks for making me get popped one last time that I didn't need to be. Oh, well, we win 38-33. That is the final. And it feels good to have beaten Notre Dame. That gives us a 2-0 start. Yeah. Man, that was a huge... I forgot about that. That option play where, like, he broke one tackle and then took off for, I don't know, like 60 yards or something. You can tell that's good footwork, throwing off one foot all the time. It worked out, though. That's where he's just massaging the ball. Let me massage him. Oh, that's when they were making out. No! You're not my girlfriend! Well, that was a pretty good game. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I will see you next time when hopefully we'll go for 3-0. And Ulysses is doing pretty good in his career thus far. You can see right there, he was 16 out of 22, 284 pass yards, 116 rushing yards. Man, his career is going pretty good so far.
The season is young, but it's already shaping up to be a good one for the subject of our Road to Glory series.
His second Player of the Game award this season was well-deserved. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to lend us his expertise and break down the game.
All right, thanks, EA. For Michigan, it wasn't exactly how they expected to win, but it was a win nonetheless. Our Road to Glory subject played a major role in this team getting the victory. He played so well that not only can he claim Player of the Game honors, but Conference Player of the Week honors as well. He was throwing it all over the place and had no trouble finding his receivers. And his ground game wasn't bad either. Part of the reason our young man is playing for this school and for this coach is to be able to play within an offensive structure like he's playing in right now. And man, oh man, did he take advantage of this. Our Road to Glory student athlete showcasing some serious speed and making some big plays. Well, after this game, this player's season is looking very promising. Okay, Erin, back to you.
That was Kirk Herbstreit with our in-depth analysis.
Thanks for tuning in to another edition of our Road to Glory series. This young man is sure to make waves again soon, and we'll be there to bring you a full report. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.